Good morning, my dear children. I'm here again to teach you the subject GK. So open your GK book, page number 25. Name and color me. So you have to name and color these pictures. Okay? There are different pictures. You have to name these pictures and color it. Okay, so number one, we have sun. So we'll fill in these blanks as you and sun. Okay, as you and sun. And you'll put color in this sun. Number two, we have moon. It is moon. So we'll fill in these blanks M-O-O and moon. M-O-O and moon. Okay. Then you will put color in this moon. Three, we have star. So what is this? This is star. So you write S-T-A-R, star. S-T-A-R, star. Number four, what is this? This is rainbow. This is rainbow. So you write R-A-I-N-B-O-W, rain. Bow. R A I N B O W, rainbow. Okay. Number five, we have clouds. Number five, what is this? This is clouds. So you write C L O U D, cloud. C L O U D, cloud. Number six, what is this? This is lightning. This is lightning. So we write L-I-G-H-T-N-I-N-G, lightning. Again, I am repeating it. L-I-G-H-T-N-I-N-G, lightning. This lightning. So in this way, you will feel this, okay, with the help of these pictures, and you will put color also in this picture. Okay. So in this way you will do this work in your book only. So your today's work is to do this work in the book only. Okay. So this much for today. Thank you.